Okay, second and final run on the Rockshox Pump Track presented by Torpedo7 between the number one and number two seed. Caroline Buchanan closest to the camera. Kialani Hines with the green stripe. Buchanan is out. Very, very quick there. He's already got a little nose in front.
It's only an 8.1.
Okay, into the burns now. No mistakes for Buchanan. She needs to be clean here. She has got an advantage, but is it enough? Kialani Hines fighting tooth and nail. Clawing at Caroline Buchanan as they came into the finish there. So, so close.